And in Mexico City, a giant Mexican flag was lowered to half-mast in the capital city's main Zocalo Square Tuesday to commemorate the 50th anniversary of the Tlatelolco massacre. It was October 2, 1968, when hundreds of student protesters were gunned down by soldiers as they held peaceful protests on the eve of the Mexico City Olympic Games. This is Mexican president-elect Andrés Manuel López Obrador speaking at a ceremony commemorating the anniversary.
Garantizar que nunca, jamás se utilice la fuerza para resolver conflictos, diferencias, protestas sociales. Ese es el juramento que nosotros hacemos. No hacer uso de la fuerza, no reprimir al pueblo.
Just last week, a Mexican government official admitted for the first time the massacre amounted to a state crime, though no one has ever been prosecuted for the killings. This is Tlatelolco massacre survivor Juana Villa Arriega, one of tens of thousands who marched from Tlatelolco Plaza Tuesday.
Mi nombre es Juan Ávila Arriaga. Tengo 67 años y hoy vine porque se cumplen los 50 años de que nos dispararon los militares. Había mujeres, había niños, y quiero hablar de los jóvenes brevemente. ¿Por qué los jóvenes y sobre todo estudiantes fueron acribillados en 1968? Lo único que le pedíamos al gobierno era un diálogo público. Eso era lo principal. Y ahora, en el año 2018, otra vez jóvenes y estudiantes vuelven a ser desaparecidos, quemados.
Arriega was referring to the 43 students who vanished from the Ayotzinapa Teachers School in 2014 after they were attacked by local police. President-elect Andrés Manuel López Obrador has promised to create a truth commission to investigate the Ayotzinapa disappearances.